Hello, good evening and welcome.
Welcome, välkommen till Johns veranda. Lite sent som vanligt, men vi är här, hoppas ni är där. Vi ser fram emot att dela den här lördagskvällen med er.
Lots of things closed out there. They are mycket stängt. Än så mycket folk, then they come out.
Precis.
Snart blir St. Patrick's Day. So, what can we do? Never mind.
Det känns fint att kunna spela lite musik för er så här på våran veranda. Helt säkert, i säkerhet, långt borta från virus. Och vi kan prata med er och, utan att någon behöver vara rädd. Det känns skönt.
That's right, but wash your hands before touching the screen.
Ja, precis, precis. We're very happy to be able to do some music for you. And you can all feel safe. There's no virus transmitting through the phone or anything. And
Not as yet.
Yeah, that could be the next one, maybe the next virus. But anyway, we're going to start off with a song that John wrote, and it's called Holloway. Jan-Ove, om du är där så kan vi säga den här för dig, för jag vet att du gillar den här. Maybe I should invite him.
Yeah, happy Saturday night. Welcome to John's Veranda. Thanks for joining us. Yeah, much going on out there. Hope you guys are taking care of yourselves. And not hoarding too much toilet paper. This seems to be a big deal around here. I don't know why that is, for some reason that seems to be going on. So if you are hoarding toilet paper, come on guys, get a grip of that, would you?
What are you hoarding? Vad hamstrar du? Det vore intressant att veta. Berätta lite vad ni hamstrar. Let us know what you're hoarding. It would be very interesting to know.
I'm very glad to say that nobody seems to be hoarding alcohol-free beer, which is very good, because I'm very thirsty this Saturday night. And there seems to be a vast plentiness, a plentifulness of my favourite Shipful of Ipoh, which is, alcohol-free seems to be not big in fashion around here anyway.
Alkoholfri öl ligger inte i toppen på någons hamstringslista, har vi märkt i affären idag, så det är vi väldigt glada för.
So I've got to get my calories in there somehow. I'm not going to starve anyway. We'll start off with Holloway. Good evening, everybody. Let's give us a go. Welcome.
Welcome. Välkommen. Kul att se er här.
Yeehaw. Thank you. And it rings on and rings on and rings on, just rings on.
That's lovely.
Welcome! Good evening and welcome.
Som ni hör så är John sjuk. Han är riktigt förkyld. John has a bad cold.
But it's not the coronavirus.
No, it's not. And I've been ill too.
It's possibly the shitful of Ipa virus, but yeah, they've not named a virus after that one yet. Get on that. Hey.
John är riktigt sjuk, jag är sjuk, min pappa är sjuk, men det är inte corona som tur är. Debbie, how are you? Are you
Deb.
Well?
Hi, is it our Debbie?
Deb? Oh, so
hello,
nice,
my dear.
Nice.
Hi to you.
You.
Hi to Dave. How are you doing out there?
Wow. Hope you're all doing well. Hey, Jan-Ove. Nu är du på plats. Gud vad kul och se Debbie. So nice to see you. Are you hoarding loo roll? In Sweden, we are also hoarding loo roll, apparently, now. Also hand soap. I was in the shop today and there was no hand soap.
I want to just get this straight, actually. I want to know. Actually, it's a lung, you know, it's meant to be a lung kind of a illness. Why the bug roll? That's what I want to know.
I don't know. We haven't hoarded any food, but we realised we have quite a lot of dog food at home. Dry dog food. So,
so we'll be alright.
You know, we'll be alright. Vi har inte hamstrande mat, men om det blir kris så har vi massa torkad hundmat. Så vi kommer nog att klara oss, tror jag. I'm so glad, Debbie, that you're fine. So nice to hear from you and hear that you're well. We miss you lots. Ska vi fortsätta med en låt som jag har skrivit? We're gonna do a song that I've written now, and it's actually, Debbie, this is an old Scottish poem that I rewrote into a song, and it's called The Bonniest Lass in All the World. So Debbie, I think we'll sing this song especially for you. And I know that Lisa's on here as well. So Lisa and Debbie, this song is for the two of you, okay? Bonniest Lass in All the World. Keep your fingers crossed for us.
What are we keeping our fingers crossed for?
Okay, that's good that you have a big stock of loo roll.
Who's saying that?
Debbie.
Debbie, why are you stocking all up on
it's
that?
It's because Dave needs it.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, she's just saying that. She's completely just saying that. That's passing the buck if ever I heard it.
You know, we say krya på dig, John.
Tack.
Get well soon, John.
I'm get well soon. I've not been well for a long, long time.
In various ways.
In various ways.
I'll see if I remember the words.
bonniest lass in all the world?
Debbie and Lisa.
Is it bonniest or boniest?
Boniest lass in all the world.
Wasn't the boniest lass. It was actually the boniest lass.
Hi there, Fleming. How nice to see you here. David McGee is saying she is stockpiling. Okay. Who do we believe here?
Yeah, there's a lot of passing the buck going on over there, guys. A lot going on with that.
Oh, you're funny. Lisa, I was going to sing your favorite song, but my throat is too croaky, so that's why I did that one for you instead, Lisa. Lisa Shallow kommer nästa gång, när jag är lite bättre I halsen. För det är liksom inte en låt, you can't sing Shallow with a cold, it doesn't quite work. Tack så mycket Ulla-Britta, tack, vi ska försöka krya på oss. Hoppas det är bra med dig. Vet ni, John ska få sjunga en låt ensam. Do you want to do a song on your own? He's coughing away.
Yeah, of course, we'll give it a go, why not?
Yeah. I'll hand you over in the capable hands of John Mitchell. Nu får ni höra John spela en låt ensam.
I say this song was actually written by one of my favourite, most favourite songwriters, or one of my favourites, in the pop canon, and she's also seductive, sexy, sultry songwriter by day and mud wrestler by night. Her name was Cyndi Lauper, and she wrote this song called Time After Time. I absolutely love it, and this is my inimitable take on Cyndi Lauper's very lovely Time After Time. Hope you enjoy it. And here's to your good health out there and your continuing good health. Be nice and gentle to yourselves. He said. Take on the very lovely Miss Cindy Lauper's Time After Time.
That was beautiful.
We should say thank you to Cindy, shouldn't we, for her enormous contribution to the world of pop music and general enjoyment on going out on a Saturday night.
Yeah.
Because girls just want to have fun.
Maybe we can do that one next time, John.
Girls just want to have fun. Maybe you should do that. I should play it and you should sing it. That's a challenge for Sophie.
Challenge.
Girls
okay,
just
then.
Dee 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 dee.
Jag älskar Cyndi Lauper. Karin Mattsson säger älskar den låten. Och visst är den fantastisk.
Hej Karin, good evening. Hur går det med dig? Går det bra över i Siljans Näs?
Hoppas du mår bra Karin. Andrew McMenemy is watching as well.
Andrew,
okay?
He's there in
well.
Sunny Wigan. I do it in Wigan, is that right Andrew? That's, I think you're in Wigan. Dave, our very dear friend Dave Fleming. Big hugs to you Dave. In the beautiful sunny Hill of Fear, that's Fearn up there in the lovely Highlands of Scotland, and Debbie Oliver in Hilton, she's a Duian, as on the patrol.
I don't know what that means.
A Duian is a native name for somebody that comes from Hilton.
Oh, I didn't know that.
There you go, you learn
something
new every day,
yeah.
Don't you? And who else on there? Deanna Over is in your darling. Anybody else on there we should say? Look, Lisa Lind, are you up in Salem with all the guys up there? Are you at the Scooter Centre? Up in Salem at the moment.
Hoppas ni kan ha öppet, Lisa, att inte ni har några problem med viruset. Hoppas det.
David Gunnison was over in Mora. Good evening, Mora.
Maureen Sutherland, hello.
Maureen in the lovely Golspie.
Golspie, yes.
Golspie, Golspie. That's over in Sutherland. Mm-hmm. Maureen is Sutherland. Sutherland, is it your, it must be your, your county.
If you're wondering why you can't see the top of my head most of the time, I'm doing never need to see
it's
it.
Because she's lost it. It's been chopped off.
Jag har tappat huvudet,
säger hon. She got catapitated.
No, the thing is, our camera stand is broken, so we've taped it to some other weird stand, and it's a bit messy. Vårt kamerastativ har gått sönder, så vi har den här tejpad, telefonen är tejpad till någonting, och det är lite kaos. I alla fall, vi tänkte ta en låt som jag har skrivit, och den här handlar om hösten. Nu är det ju vår. I'm gonna do an autumn song, even though spring has sprung, and it feels like summer's not too far away. I wrote a song called September. Yes, Olsnäs. I didn't say Olsnäs, but yes, Debbie, I'm glad you mentioned Olsnäs because this song is about Olsnäs.
You've been there, Debbie. You've actually been
the
there.
The bitey place. I know it was terrible that year, especially bad. Hope you like this song anyway, though, Debbie, even though this song is about the bitey place. Jag ska ta och sjunga min låt September. Jag tänkte jag skulle dedikera den här speciellt för Jan-Ove. Jan-Ove, this is especially for you because I know that this song means a lot to you. And it does mean a lot to me as well. So, for you, Jan-Ove. And Debbie, I think you need a little part of this dedication as well because you were bitten badly in Olsnäs. You need some happy connotations with Olsnäs.
John. Skål, Slange. It's wonderful to have you here. So glad. Skål.
Just gonna see what Debbie's saying. Ah, yeah, yeah. Okay, now she's... Do you know, I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that, Debbie. But thank you for commenting. John, you can read it later and pronounce it.
Baltley's a bra, Shandwickers. Alright, okay. Debbie's of course talking about the village where I come from. It's Ballantor, which we call ourselves Baltley's. And Shandwickers is the other village on the other side, and Debbie's on the village that, so the other, we're surrounded by, they call themselves Duyans in Hilton.
Duyans. Never heard of. Duyans. Like it.
Duyans. There you go.
Like it.
A little bit of local history there.
Glad I could be of service somehow. I have some use at some point in my life.
Oh, this looks like use.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
Thank you.
everyone, and thank you, John. That's beautiful.
I think that was a song that Sophie actually wrote for her mum. And, well, I mean, it's one of her mum's favourite songs, anyway.
I suppose I wrote it from my mum's favourite place. I can say that.
Karin Mattsson, jag kom på att du bor ju granne med Olsnäs. Karin Mattsson, you live neighbors with Olsnäs. Thank you so much, Debbie. Thank you, Anna. Hope you are doing well. Åh. Ja, visst är det, man tänker på sin mamma. Jag vet du också gör det, Jan-Ove, med den låten. Thank you so much, Dave. Really appreciate that. Tack Sigbrit, tack för häromdagen också. Vad kul det var att se dig. Oh, baby's cold outside, Debbie. We haven't, that one we haven't done for a long time. That one we would probably have to go through, I think. Adrian, but we could do it for another time. That's a really good tip. Thank you, Debbie. Adrian Marshall, great music. Thank you.
Hey, Adrian, how you doing?
Oh, I see, Debbie. Duens, black ones.
That's what it means.
Now I get, because du means black in Gaelic, doesn't it?
I wasn't going to go and explain all that.
Oh. You got promoted when you moved to Hilton, David. Yeah. Hilton is beautiful. Skål, Dave! Great, thank you so much, Anna.
All right.
And now, John has a cold, everyone. John is poorly, and I have a cold as well. So, should we do some fiddle tunes?
Let's do some fiddle tunes.
Let's do some fiddle tunes, and then we don't have to sing and, like, just save ourselves a little bit with the voices.
We can do a little...
Poor Snuffly John.
Snuffly. It means drink some more beer. That's what you can do when you're snuffly.
Yeah.
I've actually, my favourite drink is ginger beer. I have one of those as well.
But, waiting for you as well.
I've got a ginger beer waiting. I'm going to go and actually sit and cuddle up in front of the TV and watch a film. We just thought we'd come on, say hello to everybody and make sure you're doing well out there. Send our usual regards here from the veranda. Mm-hmm. A coronavirus free. Although if you touch the screen, you might have to wash your hands. Just remember to wash your hands. Everything will be fine.
Yeah. Well, that's a good thing with all this. It's like learning to wash your hands properly and like making sure you have.
It's like good cleanliness. We're here to actually just go through a good cleanliness routine. Brush your teeth, wash your hands.
There are good things coming out of this.
Anna, so how about some bluegrass, Anna? Oh, Debbie went down to Georgia. Almost, Debbie. We're gonna do some Bill Monroe songs. Tunes. Two of them. One's called Scotland and the other one is called Wheelhouse. And they are bluegrass tunes by Bill Monroe, who was fantastic. I was listening to him again the other day and my God, what a fantastic musician. So two of his tunes. Scotland, Wheelhouse. Scotland is, of course, in a celebration.
I was going to say, Scotland is, of course, in Scotland. Yeah. Hope it's still there.
Debbie and everyone, is it still there? Let's hope so. Here's Scotland. Bill Monroe, of course, had his ancestors moved away from Scotland in the 1600s.
From Rosshire, no doubt.
Yeah, so that's why he wrote this tune called Scotland. Right. Let's
all
see
the way
if
from
our...
Jerusalem Ridge, Kentucky.
Oh, yeah. Let's see if our fingers are warmed up enough. We'll try anyway. Vi ska försöka få våra fingrar att hänga med här. Jag hoppas vi inte är förkylda i fingrarna i alla fall. Vi... Have some fingers, John.
You're
okay.
That's
cool. Yeah, we'll try.
All right.
With us.
You ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Should I have a safety warning about that? Sweat wet. Should be droplets, guys. There's droplets going on here.
Watch out for the droplets.
Wow, that was really hard work, actually.
The droplets of the ship full of IPA virus is going on.
Mina fingrar fick kämpa på. Oh, I'm so glad your feet are off fleets at a tapping.
Fleet a tapping.
Fleet could say feet, I'm not sure.
Not only does she is she sweating, she's blind as well. Blindness came in with them. She can't read the comments anymore.
Thank you so much, Debbie and David and everyone. Good fun tunes.
We're coming towards the end, just so you know. Vi börjar närma oss slutet på vår lista, därför att vi är...
So right, we not only have we got to keep our teeth clean and wash our hands, we also have to have an early night as well.
Yeah, we are ill. Vi är faktiskt sjuka, så att vi ska väl ta det lite lugnt. Men vi hade tänkt att vi skulle avsluta med en svensk låt. We're gonna finish off with a Swedish song for you. And not just any Swedish song, but a really good one written by Avicii.
Oh, feet, predictive text. I thought that's what it was. Yeah. That's funny
just
though.
Just as well, I've got a predictive brain.
That's great though that it kind of goes, you know, that it predicts fleet rather than feet. Feet should be a more common word than fleet, but. Tack så mycket Sigbjörn, hoppas du mår bra också. Hej Anders! Anders, du är precis i tid för lite Avicii.
What are you all drinking tonight? Vad dricker ni ikväll för något?
Vi får väl göra lite reklam för Ginger Joe. We got alcohol-free ginger beer. Thank you so much, Debbie.
What are you all drinking? Debbie, what are you drinking?
Anders, vad dricker du? Sigbritt. Pussa katterna, Sigbritt.
Are you also having Ginger Joe, John?
No, I'm not having Ginger Joe. I went back to another ship full of IPA because I was enjoying that so damn well much. It's great this, you know, I mean, actually this is great. I actually love drinking this stuff because it means I can actually drink one of these and jump in the car afterwards if I so desire.
Mm-hmm. Very handy.
Not that I actually have the energy to get in the car, but at least I've got the energy to drink one of these. Your good health, everybody.
Skål allihop. Thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate it. Vi uppskattar verkligen att ni tittar. Tack så jättemycket. Om ni visste vad vi uppskattar er. We appreciate you so much. So thank you so much. Guess, Debbie, is it rum?
You're not destroying that wine rack now, are you?
Do you know, Debbie, we found some alcohol-free rum in the alcohol shop the other week. And it was really nice. We had alcohol-free
rum. Actually, it was surprising. It was very nice.
Hey, Gary. Oh, tea. Men Karin, du, jag ska också ta en kopp te strax. Gary Hillard, how nice to see you. That was a long time ago. Hope you're doing well. Tack så mycket Eva, hoppas allt är bra med dig också. Rum and coke. Slancheva, säger Debbie.
Slancheva.
Debbie, next time you come over you can try some of the alcohol free rum and just see what you
she
think.
She goes, yeah, right.
Yeah, but just to see what
that'll
you think,
be,
you know.
That will
taste.
Be shiny and bright.
But John, you said it tasted very much like normal. Yeah?
It does, actually, surprisingly, really. Actually, very strange. It tasted ridiculously like normal rum.
Yeah.
So good it didn't feel right. Are we happy?
Hörni, nu blir det Avicii. Tack för ikväll, ni är fantastiska. Thank you so much for watching.
Really appreciate it. Oh, Anders, du ska spela. Rock on, du också, hör du. As long as it's free. Do you mean the alcohol-free rum?
As long as it's free, you got it.
I sure. Always free
come
for friends.
Come over and have one here, guys. We'll buy you an alcohol-free rum.
Thank you.
about. Together of Avicii.
Tack så mycket Sigrid. Thank you Gary, brother and sister. Och Jan-Ove vill höra ett par låtar till. The Froggy Song. Oh yeah. It's the only frog I like. I kind of like John's brother too. Snart är majstångsresning allihop. Debbie var i Olsnäs över midsommar en gång, så hon dansade Froggy Dance. Oh wow, how lovely! Gary has his grandson Pax and his granddaughter Celeste watching with him.
Good evening, guys. Good evening.
Hi,
it might be
Pax.
Good day with
Hi,
you,
Celeste.
Actually. Very nice
Hi,
to see
Gary.
You.
How lovely.
Up there in Dubois, Iowa, where the tall corn grows.
Mm-hmm. We're over in Sweden. It's quite cold, warm for the season, though. No snow, unfortunately.
There is up in the hills.
David McGee is saying, alcohol free, no!
Actually, it's very good. Actually, you'd be surprised. Actually, it's really quite...
David, you need to come and try
some. It's a nice tingle on your tongue.
Debbie Ellery says, why? I suppose that was the alcohol free rum, yeah? Why? Thank you so much. Oh, they're waving. Pax and Celeste are waving. We're way back. Hello.
Hello.
Thank you for watching. Well, I'm thinking, should we do one more?
All right, oh, that's a surprise
because
on me. This is a new one on me.
Jan-Ove, du vill höra en låt till. Jan-Ove, you want to hear one more song. And Debbie, you had a suggestion for a song. And it's about the devil going to Georgia.
All right, okay.
Should we finish with that?
If you like. All right.
I think that's quite... Hi, Frank. Frank McLean, how are
Good
you?
Good evening, Frank,
Germany.
Germany's
here.
Your lordship. How's things in the Outer Barony?
This is wonderful. We have the Outer Barony, Germany. We've got Norway, Sweden, of course. Iowa. We've got Scotland. Lovely that you're all watching. Frank, you're just in time, actually, for an old country song. I don't know what you think about this, but we love this song called The Devil Went Down to Georgia, and I think we're going to do that one. And Gary, yeah, American song, no Swedish song for you, but I mean, Avicii was Swedish, so now we'll do an American one. Not a chance. You could always add some alcohol, you know, from the side. Yeah, Debbie, good suggestion. We'll do this one for you, okay? And for everyone out there who are so kind, watching us on a Saturday night and sharing the fun with us. We appreciate it so much.
Thank you.
Tack för att ni tittar. Vad kul
Thanks
det.
Thanks for your company, guys.
Vi uppskattar er så mycket att ni delar er lördag kväll med oss och vill lyssna på oss och prata med oss. Det är så himla kul. Så, The One Time to Georgia, sista låten för ikväll. Nu kör vi. Cheers everyone for this one. Country song of the year in 1976 or something.
Gonna need it probably.
Yeah. We'll just hold on to your hats. We'll hold on to our everything and do the best we can.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, I'm ready.
You ready?
Yeah.
Huh. One, two, one, two, three. Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He's in a bind, so he's way behind, willing to make a deal. Came across this young boy, sawing on a fiddle and playing him. He got jumped up by the hickory stump, said, boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, well, I'll make a bet with you. You play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due, cause I'll bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, I think I'm better than you. Boy said, my name's Johnny, shit might be a sin. Take your bet, cause you're gonna regret it's not the best there's ever been. Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Tell for peace in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get the shining fiddle made of gold. And if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Devil opened up his case and said, I guess I'll start the show. Fire flew from his fingertips, he rosined up his bow. Dragged the bow across the strings and made an evil hiss. And it found the demons joining, it sounded something like this. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again.
told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been. He's playing high on the mountain, all the boys are on. Devil's in the house with the rising sun. Chicken, bed, bank, and cut door. Push it up, ain't no channel.
Finish up this evening.
Debbie, what a good suggestion. Vilket himla bra förslag, Debbie. Thank you for suggesting that. Thank you, David. Such a good song that. Ja, men Jan-Ove, visst är det synd alltså. Vi hade två spelningar i Norge, alla, i april, men de är
inställda. We're not allowed into Norway.
Thanks,
they've closed the borders on us.
Yeah, we had two gigs booked near Jan-Ove over in Jardalen in Norway.
We're completely landlocked now.
And they're cancelled. So
can't get out.
We're quite happy, actually, that we don't have lots and lots of gigs booked, because it would...
Because we are lazy so-and-sos. Because we're lazy.
We're just hearing so many terrible stories, like people losing work and money. It's just, it's hard for people. Det är så många som har det svårt just nu att inställa spelningar. Så vi är glada att det ändå bara var två som har blivit inställda än så länge för oss.
When I come to two things with that is, you know, with work and money. First of all, work, I hate that. It's a four-letter word. Terrible. I'm allergic to it. And the other thing is money. I don't have any. I'd say I normally say, you know, what's that?
I'm just listening.
I started out with nothing and I still have most of it left.
That, it's quite good that in times of crisis like this, we haven't lost that much because we didn't have
I was saying to a guy the other day is, you know what, I used to be of like, you know, I didn't have a pot to pee in or a window to throw it out of.
Ja, alltså, om man inte har något så har man inget att förlora heller. Så att vi, för oss så har vi inte förlorat så mycket. Det är mycket värre för många andra. It's much worse for other people than for us. So,
so if you are in that situation, guys, do please take care and hope your nearest and dearest are being beautiful to you.
Yeah, exactly. Tack så jättemycket, Kenneth. Detsamma till er. Thank you so much for watching, David. Thank you, Gary. So nice to see you again. And Pax and Celeste as well. Adrian Marshall saying goodnight from Sussex. Oh, I love Sussex.
Good night, Adrian. Thanks for joining us, man.
I used to live in Sussex, Adrian. I used to live in Brighton. I love it.
We are very international this evening. Glad you could all join us. We really feel very blessed.
I'm going to show somebody here.
All right.
We have a cavalier.
A cavalier? A chevalier.
A
chevalier.
That's very English.
It's a les a chevalier.
English breed, isn't it?
There he is. Look. Who is that?
It's blinking in the light.
The poor little guy. Look, I mean, he just hates being dragged into the limelight. Hates talking about his charity work.
Pax and Celeste, do you like dogs? This is one of our two dogs. Got it, we've got two dogs now. We also have a Spanish princess, but yeah. This is our little
The other one,
English.
Lollipop, she's on guard duty up at the door. Who knows why she likes doing that, but she loves being the guard dog.
Mm-hmm. Everyone... We love you. Vi älskar er allihop. Tack så mycket. Oh, Neo says hi back to the kids, Gary. Neo really likes children.
You can see on Sophie's face he's struggling. He's trying to get
he's so heavy.
He's a wee bit on the heavy side.
He's so heavy.
He's a wee bit heavy.
I better put him on the floor. But we want to say thank you for watching and everyone, you're wonderful. Take care, stay away from the virus and see you again next
week. Wash your hands, keep your teeth
clean. Wash your hands, remember that.
And go to bed early.
Tack så mycket, Sigrid.
Be beautiful, guys.
Kram, kram allihop. Hej då.
Night, night for now.
Bye.